Hi and welcome. I'm Jens Quorning, the owner of Dragonfly Trimarans. Here in Denmark we build the complete range of Dragonfly Trimarans for worldwide export. Our newest model is the Dragonfly 4G, which was introduced at the Düsseldorf Boat Show in January 2020. I would like to welcome you to this presentation of the new Dragonfly 4G, sailing in stronger wind conditions up to 30 knots. We went out on a very breezy and a very cold day by the end of November at the southwest coast of Funen, our local waters. Often we've been asked, why don't we show the boats in stronger wind and wave conditions? Well, to be honest, we normally don't do that because it looks very wet and for some people also too powerful, which it isn't. Trimarans are typically much less wet to sail, depending how hard you push the boat. But all the spray you see from the leeward side gets all blown away from the cockpit to the leeward side. Even in these conditions, you sit comfortably and dry behind the spray hood and enjoy a warm cup of coffee. And yes, you can actually still make coffee even in rough conditions on this type of boat due to the minimum heeling. Looking at this video, you will sometimes notice that we have slowed down the speed. And just to make it clear, the rest of the movie is real time and not a camera trick and not speeded up. So what you see here is what you get if you sail on a Dragonfly. When you see these scenes, imagine a fast 40-foot monohull next to our Dragonfly 4G. We're sailing in 30 knots true wind conditions and we see waves of about 1.5 meter, which equals a 5-foot chop. A monohull would heel a lot more and would also be bouncing and pounding more upwind in these conditions. Most likely even stopped upwind now and then by the waves. Whereas the Trimaran doesn't get stopped in the waves upwind due to the slim hulls and less weight. The boat is easy to helm at all times and in this video it's only my son Peter and myself on board. The boat basically sails by itself as if the boat was sailing on tracks. The boat is easy to handle, easy to steer, with great help from the 4 standard electric Anderson winches. We only use manual winch handles for the general bower hauler. With the speed and comfort that Dragonfly offer you, you can explore new destinations. Let Dragonfly unfold your horizon. Thank you for watching.